The charges against the three doctors run to six sides of foolscap paper and accuse them of serious professional misconduct. They centre on the Humana Wellington Hospital in North London, where kidneys were transplanted from four Turkish people paid for donating their organs. It's alleged the organ sales were carried out by Harley Street specialist Dr. Raymond Crockett, who advertised in international newspapers for donors. The operations were carried out by surgeons Michael Joyce and Michael Bewick. All three are accused of knowing that the kidney donors were not related to the recipients and taking part in the sale of human organs. It's also alleged that Mr. Bewick transplanted a kidney from a dead NHS patient to a private patient and then covered this up by misleading his medical colleagues.